Jones Drew in the backfield. First and goal. Great play by Mathis. Jones Drew trying to find some room.
And how about Robert Mathis coming off the corner as well?
Good block by Lewis. Chased by Mathis. Oh, and he crushes the quarterback, Garon. Running out of real estate, it'll be third and 12.
He wanted to go to the tight end, Estandia, 83, coming over. And that's who he wanted to get the ball to. But you can see 26, Kelvin Hayden, he takes it away, forcing him to hold on to the ball. Then the pressure of Robert Mathis in the face of the quarterback.
And he can look out. Strip sack. The ball was picked up by Vernon Carey. It was Robert Mathis who forced the fumble.
The thing about Mathis is when he gets to the passer, he causes a fumble. This guy goes for the sack and the strip. Robert Mathis just caused his 27th fumble in the National Football League. That guy right there, Mathis, doesn't get enough credit. Freeney, well-deservedly, gets a lot of it. That cat right there is a Pro Bowl player. These two guys are relentless, and combined, the two of them have caused 53 fumbles. Forget about the sacks. And that play right there was...
And again, he's taking docket spots, so a lot of heat on him the rest of the night. Mathis... Warner steps up, gets hit from behind. The arm appears to be coming forward again. And that's Robert Mathis. If it's not Freeney, it's going to be Mathis in the backfield. I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know what my lane is. I keep not competitive. This is the time for me. It's adrenaline. Don't try to box me. Seneca Wallace being chased and bounced at the 22. A loss of six. Robert Mathis and Raheem Brock. On the alarm and wake up the neighborhood rap in your yard and carry the speakers up under my arm so you can sleep in on me, I'm at large. Enough of the jokes, I ain't joking, you come in the session with me, I'ma show you what dope is, and when I say dope, I ain't talking about smoking, I'm talking about music that has an emotion. And the ball is loose, and the Colts may have it, and it looks like Freddie Kiaho on top of the ball. Mathis forced it away. Third down and seven. Here comes the pressure. The ball is knocked away. It's a free ball, and the Colts have it. And it's Raheem Brock who is stopped inside the five. And Robert Mathis did it again. He swatted the ball away earlier, and he stripped the ball away here.
Take a look. Robert Mathis once again getting it done. Another strip. Forced fumble, and the Colts capitalize. This time Raheem Brock picking it up and taking it towards the Seattle goal line. There's Mathis right there. He's gonna come off the edge.
First down. Collins jostled as he threw it.
Check out this move by Robert Mathis. A chip, a double team, a spin, and he still gets there. These two guys, they lead the world in sacks and strips, fumbles, and all the different categories. It's frightening.
Scary dreams. I don't really want to talk about it.
First and 10, Maola is back in there, and there is a tackle by Mathis, who just checked back in, loss of a yard, back to the 25.
Not able to really get it done there. You see the penetration. How about the play by Mathis getting into the backfield, holding on and making a tackle? Back to Gladwin now.
Yeah, it's time for the third record. And you know, Abrams in trouble. I want to make you nervous. Throw it as he was hit. Used to be. It's incomplete. Robert Mathis got there. You don't want me in your life. But the Colts were coming, and the defensive line just burst through.
And we ain't died yet. Therapy session was beautiful, Nate, but I'm wondering what's coming next. Yeah, get that stupid ad off of your head when I'm talking to you. You hear what I said? You don't like the prison I built you.
Pressure. And they got him. Robert Mathis with a sack. Second sack of the game by the Colts. What a wicked, wicked spin move. He's going to come to the outside, fake inside, and then spin back outside. Whoa! Yeah, put us on the dope stage.
You must have no brain. What's the point of having guns? Slayton in the backfield. Third and six. Down he goes. He was hit by Freeney, and he was pinched on the outside by Mathis. It's a loss of eight on the play. They got a punt, three and out.
You don't have to tell the Indianapolis Colts and their defense that putting pressure on the quarterback is how you win games. No one does it better than Dwight Freeney and Robert Mathis.
Third and goal. Brady's going to go down at the 14. Joseph Freeney had not put that much heat on Brady to this point. And a big sack on a third and goal, fourth down now.
I mean, why are you doing this? I know that you're mad, but I'm not in the mood for this. We got a record to drop. So why you acting like I'm not a part of it?
And where's my shovel at?
Probably out back where it always is. You can't get rid of all of me. I'm the reason why.
Shut up, I don't want to hear it. Second down and eight. With Brady spinning around and throwing it at the feet of Faulk because Robert Mathis got right in his grill. Third down and eight.
What a brilliant play by Robert Mathis. Coming on the outside. Watch this move. Splits the two and on a screen pass nearly gets a sack. Robert Mathis has been the best that the Colts have been able to throw at the Patriots tonight.
You had me scared for a second. I thought we were digging my grave.
Four-man run. And they get to Brady as he releases the ball. The ball is alive. Robert Mathis creates what for the moment.
Robert Mathis has just had a monster game on the outside. Watch the athleticism, the jump for the ball. Good golly. He is the master of that strip sack.
Ooh, boy, yep. Brady. And that may have tipped as well.
Got him again.
Robert Mathis,
yes,
98.
Sir. And Robert Mathis has just taken over here in the fourth quarter. What a series of downs by him.
Put the shovel away. Time to go back in the house now. You'll be out in a week.
Shaw had it batted out of his hands. Picked up by the Colts. Where have we seen this performance? Colts and the Texans.
Well, Robert Mathis, he was in there. And I think his time, he's the guy that knocks it away. Mathis at the lower right on your screen. Watch him come around the edge and reach in from behind. Sensational work by Robert Mathis. Look at him come in. And with his left hand, as Matt Schaub is starting to start his movement, he knocks it out of his hands.
Clowney right up to the right. And they go run again, and it's stuffed by the Colts defense for no gain. Green still in the backfield, and it's Green. Tripped up for a moment, and then three or four Colts collide. First hit by Gary Bracken and a loss of two. This time it's the Colts in the backfield with Freeney. Freeney and then Mathis. A loss of four.